these are our leaps that we've been working on. So we're going to start with a basic split leap. Off you go. So we take step, we'll change. Step, split. Arms in a lovely T-shape. Off we go. Step, we'll change. T-shape with the arms. Trying to get a nice split in there. Going back on the left. And next group. Okay, next one is our surprise leap. Thank you. And reverse, surprise leap in reverse. Good. And going back on the left. So we start facing the side, off you go. And we end up facing the front. So it's a quarter turn, arms high. Quarter turn. This time it's the reverse, so we've got to get our hips right around. Off you go. Girls. Push and to the left. Thank you. Thank you. And now we're going to do our ugly jump to the side. Nice high knees. Encourage the pelvis to go high. Tyler. Thank you. To the left. And now our side leap with our arms in second. Trying to get the legs forward and up. And coming back, we take the arms down. Push the arms down. Keep. And push. Keep. And now we're going to do posi to 11, pushing off the front leg to get extension forwards. And step, hop, push, step, hop, push. Push the front leg out as much as you can. Push it forwards, a little bit more. That's it, Naomi. And coming back again, so you're trying to shoot that leg out. And push, and push, that's it, nice. And this is in preparation for the double split or the switch that you're about to see. Okay, on the right leg, the step ball change, step double split. And push both legs, and second group. And going back to the left.